on July 14th at 2:35 in the afternoon. A much-awaited lunar mission by ISRO, the Chandrayaan-3 spacecraft will embark on its journey. Its launch pad, the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Sriharikota, its destination, the Moon. After receiving approval for initial tests in March, the Chandrayaan-3 spacecraft was successfully integrated with LVM-3 at the launch site. A comprehensive 24-hour rehearsal simulating the entire launch preparation and process has also been concluded. India's third lunar mission aims to study the lunar regolith, seismicity, the surface plasma environment, and to assess the elemental composition in the landing vicinity. ISRO chairperson S. Somnath has shared that a failure-based design was adopted for Chandrayaan-3, ensuring a successful moon landing even in the face of potential challenges. Chandrayaan-3 consists of a propulsion module, indigenously made Vikram lander, and the Pragyan rover. Each instrument will gather specific payload data and transmit it back to Earth. The propulsion module will carry the lander and the rover 100 kilometers into lunar orbit before separating to fulfill its specific payload objectives. The lander and the rover payloads are designed to study the lunar surface, its elemental composition, the seismicity, and the thermal conductivity. The propulsion module will assist in the search of smaller exoplanets and signs of life beyond Earth. In collaboration with NASA, a passive laser retroreflector array has also been deployed for lunar laser ranging studies. The failure-based design sets Chandrayaan-3 apart from its predecessors. The lander has the capability to softly land at a specific lunar site, enabling the rover to conduct an in-situ chemical analysis of the lunar surface. The lander and the rover are expected to reach the lunar surface around mid-August. As India's new spacecraft prepares for its lunar journey, we will keep you updated with all the latest developments right here on BQ Prime.